ever stand where lightning just struck? It's freaking gum. What do you mean lightning, thunder? It's gum. I mean, it's just does your breath stink? Try some gum. Red Hood, The Lost Days, number 6 of 6. This started strong. It got kind of slow in the middle. This is awesome. Me not knowing anything about Red Hood, I wanted to find out. That's why I got this whole series. And the beginning, it gets right into what happens with him and the Joker and how that's resolved. And I'm glad they take care of that in the beginning and don't let this issue drag out onto that, because I already knew basically what was going to happen. It does get interesting near the end with Talia, and I heard a lot of controversy about how when they kiss, it was kind of awkward. And when I heard that, I was like, yeah, that is awkward, because she's like a mentoring mother to him the whole time in the previous issues. And right here, she just, grabs him and lays a big one on the little guy. And, I was like, okay, well, that's not so bad. And then just to make sure you get it, they get in bed. And to further that, he wakes up in bed. So they did it. And I didn't think it was awkward, because it seemed like she was trying to get her point across, and that was like to finalize her opinion that she was giving to him, that kind of sealed the deal for him, and it did. And the ending is cool. We got a little Hush cameo, and I'm not sure, I can't remember what that is regarding, Hush and Red Hood meeting up. But there's some of that. And then I thought it was really good how they went back to the time when Bruce is talking to Jason, when he's Robin, and it's showing now and it goes back. And I thought it was a really good way of pulling everything together, tightening it up, ending in a real solid way. And just a really good, really good ending. I thought it was just a really really well done. I didn't know what to expect from this series. Like I said, it had its highs, it had its lows, but definitely ends on a high. And it ends with saying the beginning. So, I did hear Judd when he got interviewed on this, and he said he's got plenty of stories to tell about Red Hood, and this is just the beginning. So in that case, I will be back for more. And if you like Red Hood or don't know much about him, hey, pick this up. It's good. That's it.